Kate Middleton feels Meghan Markle is trying to outdo her. Is there a catfight brewing between the two royal ladies? It sure does look like it. Kate Middleton has reportedly refused to help Meghan Markle adjust to the royal lifestyle. A source close to the royal family told In Touch Weekly that Kate is taking a step back when it comes to helping Meghan because she believes the new Duchess is trying to outdo her. The source told the magazine that Kate had been a good support system for Meghan until she tied the knot with Prince Harry on May 19. Meghan learned everything from Kate. But since the wedding, Kate feels like Meghan has barely made any effort with her and is more interested in impressing Queen Elizabeth, the source revealed. Nonetheless, the insider claims that Kate is a nice person, and even though she does not want Meghan to be criticized for committing mistakes, she does not believe she is in a position to help her at the moment. She's a nice person and doesn't want to see Meghan fall flat on her face, but at the same time she's cut back on giving her advice, the source said, adding that Kate knew Meghan might be criticized for wearing an off-shoulder dress but refrained from letting Meghan know about it. She could have saved Meghan from embarrassment, but she didn't say anything, the source revealed. Meanwhile, the source adds that Kate does not like the idea of Meghan stealing the thunder from her. Kate has been away on maternity leave after she welcomed son, Prince Louis, on May 23. This has opened the gates for Meghan to be the center of attention, and it looks like Kate is not quite enjoying it. She can't throw herself into the spotlight because she's on maternity leave with Prince Louis. She's always been a competitive person, but now she feels powerless, the source claims. Kate feels left out. Middleton spent years working on her image as the perfect royal, and Meghan is stealing her thunder. They're barely on speaking terms. The popularity contest has caused a lot of friction at the palace. In order to prevent things from becoming worse, Kate has reportedly distanced herself. Since marrying into royal life, Kate no longer has many friends. She really relied on Meghan as a pal and feels utterly betrayed and dropped by her best friend, the source shared. She hasn't confronted Meghan yet, but Meghan can sense something is up. Meghan has gone through enough petty drama with her family. She doesn't need it from her friends, the source said. Meanwhile, the friction between Kate and Meghan has put Prince William and Prince Harry in a tight spot. Their husbands are at their wits' end. William and Harry feel stuck in the middle. William is doing his best to smooth things over. The competition is out of control. Things are likely to go from bad to worse, and so much tension is built up, the insider confessed.